I mean, this must all be a big shock for you.
I mean, my mom's back, and I thought I'd never see her again, so, I don't know. I guess I'm actually, happy for once.
Ta-da!
Wow, Mama looks great.
Thank you. You know, you could, take off your gun, put it over there with your chainsaw limb.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
Well, yeah. I would rather not have a gun at dinner.
Well, we can agree to disagree. This guy hunts. He gets it, huh?
Honey, I made your favorite roast beef, medium rare.
Mom, you remembered.
Well, you know, for somebody who recently lost their memory, yours is pretty good.
Well, it keeps coming back in pieces. The doctor said eventually I should regain everything.
I'll bet they did. So what are your plans, Mom?
I'm sorry. You were saying?
Well, now that you're back, what's your big plan?
Just try to get everything back to normal. Thank you.
Normal. Huh. What's normal?
Family. Work.
Work? Where?
Oh, I'm an English teacher.
What grade?
10.
What's your favorite book?
The Old Man and the Sea.
Ah, so you like fishing?
I like fishing.
This ain't about you, Dad. What are you waiting for? You know you want a piece of this.
Pablo, believe it or not, the rude, middle-aged man you brought is kind of ruining my mom time.
Ash, you're wrong. I'm right. Lay off. That's her real mom.
Well, can we get back to dinner, or did you have some more questions for me?
Seriously.
Well, actually, just one more.
Oh, my God!
Stop. Honey!
Holy shit!
Mom!
Can you hear me?
Susie! Susie!
Honey?
Oh, God. What the fuck is wrong with you? Huh?
How dare you? You come into our house, you got food, and then, I mean...
Oh, good. I was starting to feel like a real dick.
Honey?
Oh, don't touch her. That's not your wife. Good shot to the face, always gets the juices flowing. Come on, let's tangle, bitch! Pablo, you okay?
Yeah. I'm okay. Kelly. Where's Kelly? Kelly!